workers must gather more minerals. You have too few minerals. Gather more minerals first. You have too few minerals. Your workers must gather more minerals.
This purifier facility once converted warriors' personalities into AI, but it was shut down after complications with a Tal Darim prisoner. His AI has infected many of our systems, and I will need your assistance to purge them.
You have too few minerals. Your workers must gather more minerals. You require more overlords. Disgusting creatures. Spawn more of those bumpus overlords. Your brood.
Seems like we could use a defensive drone. Looks like we're hunting Zerg today.
I have restored this location, but there are still other security terminals remaining.
My Apokolisk is ready.
The Tal Darim has altered the holographic security forces to resemble warriors he fought when he was still alive.
Enemy combatants in motion. They're headed our way. The wonders of modern technology.
You require more overlords. Disgusting creature. Your allies have entered combat without you.
I must proceed to the next security terminal soon. Make your preparations. The transport is in motion.
Your allies have
bringing a defensive drone online.
Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point.
Reserve.
I am under attack. Care to assist? This suppression tower was once a useful defense. Now it is in the way of my work. Kindly dispose of it.
I call this the Apocalypse. See the action.
I have overridden 3/4 of the Tal'Darine's alterations. Hold fast. Disabled my systems.
Evolution complete.
Data secure. This security terminal is clear of corruption.
Spawn orbit.
Do not be alarmed.
Mutation.
This is only temporary.
I have entered combat without you.
The transport is nearly ready. Relocating to the third terminal soon.
Your Zerg have bloodied their claws.
Moving forward.
Gather more minerals first. Mutation complete. Your allies.
We're about to have company. Enemy forces are gunning for us.
Interesting. One of the data cores has not yet been breached by the rogue Tal'Darine. If you could recover these personalities, the purifiers would be grateful.
An Apocalypse is ready for spawn.
Time
to play defense.
Alexander is ready for use.
Your allies have entered.
I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Quickly. The Tal'Darine is brutal, but not clever. He has not discovered this data core yet, but we only have a little time remaining.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. I have regained control of 50% of our systems, but it hasn't been easy. Detecting another suppression tower.
The Alexander flies again.
Your allies have entered.
Systems were halted by tower strikes. He's found the data core. Be swift. Suppression tower down. My work here is nearly finished, if you can believe it.
Ready for combat.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Your Zerg have bloodied their claws.
Yeah.
Despite the odds, everything has been fully reset here. The data core has been corrupted. There were no backups for the personalities within.
Your Zerg have bloodied their claw.
You have too few minerals.
Your Zerg have mutated some minor improvements.
Bringing a defensive drone online.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Nothing more to do here. I shall move on to the next area in a moment.
Eyes up. Proceeding.
Have entered combat without you.
My apocalypse will pay.
Time to play defense.
Gather more minerals first. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Activating defensive drone.
Allies have entered combat without you.
We've got an enemy attack en route to our base.
Your allies have entered combat without you. Your Hive cluster is besieged. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Your brood cannot grow without Overlord.
Seems like we could use a defensive drone.
Restoring original security protocol. Try to be patient. Hostile forces have been deployed to my position. Enemy suppression tower activated.
Griffin's ready for
boarding. Enjoy.
Your allies are in combat without you.
Drone initiate. Picking up cloaking signatures. Time to
impossible.
System takeover is halfway complete. And yes, I am doing my best. I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Quickly.
Your Hive cluster is besieged.
I will have to ask for more of it.
Your Hive cluster is besieged.
Only 25% of the corruption remains. Enemy suppression tower activated.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Finalize en route to final terminal. Try to stay focused.
Have entered combat.
Defensive drone initiated.
The data core is under siege.
Combat without you.
This is just a transport. It has no shields to defend me from these strikes.
Activating defensive drone.
Accessing security terminal and beginning data reset.
Your high officer is missing.
I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me. We can only move in secrecy for a little longer. The Tal Darim will find the data core soon. Detecting another suppression tower. Tower attacks temporarily disabled my systems.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
The enemy is targeting our data core. You must hurry.
Yes.
I am under attack. Care to assist?
Your allies have entered combat without you.
I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption.
Eyes up. Arrive here.
The enemy is breaking apart my transport. Fire. At least something is going right. Detecting another suppression tower.
Your SCVs are free.
The Tal Darim has gained control of the data core. I fear for the personalities it held. I have regained control of 50% of our systems, but it hasn't been easy. Systems were halted by tower strikes. Transport systems are near failure.
Combat without you.
transport. Suppression tower down. Numerous suppression towers activating. Just what we needed. My work here is nearly finished, if you can believe it. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. The tower has ceased its fire. At least something is going right.
Your allies have entered your hive cluster in siege.
And our Vosalisk is ready for spawn.
Trace of the Tal'Darim personality remains. It appears he is truly dead at last. Fine work, Commanders.